Drydan was the writer, English author, and he write many poets and books, and he always write for the rights for the poor pupils. And then Opus III is the name from Belgium. It means is the third work. Opus means work, and third is for third work. Is meaning is this: the first work for himself, and second for the family, and third for the society at least.
यहाँ से बिल्कुल सीधी अब आप यहाँ से स्क्रीन पर
By this job, I can help the people of Hasanpura and the humanity. I can support them. So I have satisfaction that in my life, I did at least something for the humanity.
My name is Nadula. I am 32 years old, and in my family there is my husband and two children and my father and mother-in-law. My job is help and guide in the women and bookkeeping. I like it because they can be some help women and say learning some save money and they can run their life and they deserve it. Now I also like to work in voluntary basic for the society.
Aina is also having a good meaning that everybody want to when see in the mirror There is the microfinance system, so women can take their their loans for the necessary things, requirements, and there is also one provision for their health. So if somebody is sickness or somebody is want to go to hospital, then there is certain amounts there by the Opus 3. So this is the part of the workshop, and workshop is totally independent independent body of the SHG, self-help groups. And I think this will be the turning point of the women of Hasanpura, and they are coming more and more, and I hope this will be very popular in the people of Hasanpura.
He called to me and he want to I will join the hospitals, and we decided. He explained me about the this trust DSWS, what is the social purpose. I like to, and I will join. When I was in third class, my grandfather died by cancer, and that day I will decide. One day I will become a doctor, and I want to help to poor patients.
Class now.
I want to become this hospital is a big hospital, all facility in this hospitals, and I want to poor patients find to like a private hospital facility to have. So every person will be healthy.
Yes,
that's my dream.
It's nice to have dreams. If you don't have dreams, you cannot success. So in the same way, we also have dreams. Our dream is to do same work for the humanity, for the needy people, for every part of Jaipur. But one day our project will be international.
I hope that one day if I want to succeed, I will do my best in my life.
So we can cross our fingers.